give it up to the old drunk Irish man, Jamie motherfucking Dewolf!
Jamie Dewolf steps up to the mic. He's the founder and host of tonight's performance. The stage he's on juts out into the center of the Oakland Metro Theater. He's practically surrounded by the eager crowd.
Are you ready to get crazy on a Thursday night?
Tonight is the show's 10th anniversary, and in celebration, Dewolf is dressed as an old man. He's wearing a cardigan, his pants are pulled up to his waist, and he leans his weight on a walker. Standing on stage with him is a pretty girl in a revealing nurse's costume. And next to her is a man-sized badger with dusty fur. DeWolf calls on the crowd to engage in a sort of ritual.
If you know what to do, start doing it now. Start to sway, ladies and gentlemen. Sway like you will be after you finish the drinks. I would like everybody to hug someone.
As the music picks up, hundreds of people begin to sway back and forth. Many have been coming here long enough to know the drill, and those that don't quickly figure it out. Soon the room is like a sea, moving in unison. Strangers are hugging each other. People are laughing. This is Tourette's Without Regrets, a once-a-month performance that's hard to describe without giving a long list of the kinds of things you might see at any given show. There are beatboxers, burlesque dancers, rappers, one in particular who's dressed like a jelly donut.
He says his name is Ravenous. Better stay away from jelly donut, no grabbing this. No thank you, your girlfriend wants some loving. You come once, and I come by the dozen.
When he says everything you can do with a microphone, he means it.
You're about to play one of my favorite games on the planet. What's down my pants, ladies and gents? Y'all ready for that?
It's never clear what will happen from one moment to the next. Genres seem irrelevant. The thing about this show is that while you can be a passive observer, you most likely won't be. Audience members often become participants, performers, and judges. Keeping the roles open means a line between audience and performer is blurred.
But you realize that anybody can be on that stage, that there's really no reason why you shouldn't be.
Tonight, Tourette's Without Regrets stands as a symbol. 10 years of open expression. And no one in the crowd or on stage is stopping yet.